Today we're talking about food. Today I've got with me Doddy Dobson. Thank you for coming.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm always ready to be around food.
It's great. Doddy is a fitness professional and he's also a Nature's Discount ambassador. So it's very important that he knows for his clients and all of you that we have food at Nature's Discount. So we have a whole range of foods.
Yeah, tell me what's the stuff that's here, because I am very familiar with Nature's Discount having a wide variety as it relates to supplements, which certainly are useful to pairing with foods. But tell me what type of foods I can get from Nature's Discount.
We have cereals that are free from gluten and that are all organic. There's no artificial colors, flavorings, preservatives. We try basically on the whole to eliminate all artificial colors, flavorings, preservatives. You will never find high fructose corn syrup in Nature's Discount, okay? This is dangerous stuff.
Oh, absolutely.
Right, if you look at your labels, read your labels. And one thing, very, very important. You asked me earlier before we were doing this, what about prices? Mm-hmm. You'd be surprised. A lot of our prices are lower than the supermarket.
And that's fantastic, because I find that one of the main challenges clients of mine and persons who are trying to lead a healthy lifestyle are faced with is that they think it's way too expensive.
They can't afford it. Right. So we have gone around the world to find the most cost-effective forms of healthy food that you don't have to stress your pocket. You can actually, we're getting to the stage where, apart from fresh grocery, because we don't have fresh grocery, mm-hmm. you should be able to come in and be able to fill a basket with food to do your shopping, your grocery shopping in Nature's Discount, mm-hmm. and your bill won't be any higher than it would have been if you'd been in the supermarket.
That is fantastic. Right? And what about persons who lead really hectic lifestyles and are looking for quick bites that are healthy alternatives?
We have a lot of snacks. We have a whole range of snacks, usually on the counter, and you can pick up something to give your kids in their lunch tin at school, which is very important.
Kids are very important.
It's really, really important. And you know, if you buy a big thing, we have replacements for the classic things you would normally buy, and I can't call their name.
Okay.
but we usually have a healthy alternative. You can split it up into small little bags and send that to your kid to school.
Fantastic.
With your kid to school, it's great.
Fantastic.
All right, so we have spices. You know, we have organic spices, right?
Mm-hmm.
These things are cheaper than mm-hmm. they are in the supermarket.
Fantastic.
And they're all organic glass bottles, right? Recyclable and everything. It's great.
Okay, and then what about food items? Let's say, you know, in recent times we've been seeing a lot more occurrences of hurricanes and bad weather in general. Do we have options?
We do. We do. We have cans. I hear you. That's okay. We have organic kitchen. We have chickpeas.
I'm going to presume that these things don't have preservatives.
Absolutely. No preservatives, no artificial colors, flavors, preservatives, nothing. So
okay.
All organic. Black beans, all types of beans. We have coconut milk. We have cannellini beans.
So I can stock up.
Baked beans.
I can stock up for disaster situations and still be healthy and still keep my body in great shape.
You can. We even have milk. You can have milk. I mean, if you're in a disaster situation, you can get milks that these will last you a few months, right?
Oh.
So and if the hurricane passes, you still got it. You just use it. Much better than cow milk anyway.
Absolutely.
Right? It's
Absolutely.
All really good stuff.
Absolutely.
So again, the prices are good. We have a wide range of food. And we're expanding it all the time. In fact, food is becoming so popular.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, supplements we're known for, but food is growing and growing and growing, right? So if you're doing anything, we're going to try and present a lot more about the food and how to use it as well in the future.
Absolutely. These are very exciting developments. I can't wait to get my shopping cart and come here and raid the shelves.
Right, so thank you for watching. Thank you for coming, Doddy.
It was a pleasure to be here.
It's been great to have you here. Don't forget, you can get all this lovely food at all 10 branches of Nature's Discount in Barbados, from top to the bottom, west to east. There's a Nature's Discount near you.